Hello, today I'm going to show you how to use the Rotate View tool. It can be used while designing logos, packaging, typography, and more. To rotate the canvas, either press and hold down the Hand tool and select the Rotate View tool, or press the Shift and H keys on your keyboard. Now click anywhere on the canvas, hold and drag to rotate it. When we rotate the canvas, a small widget appears showing us the rotation angle. Let's turn on the grid. Go to View, select Show Grid, or press the Ctrl and quotation mark keys on your keyboard. When we rotate the canvas, the grid and the artboard rotates as well, but the artboard dimensions remain unchanged. To rotate the canvas using one of the preset angles, go to View, Rotate View, and select a desired angle. We can select any of the drawing tools or the type tool and keep editing our work. To toggle from the selection tool to the rotate view tool, press and hold down the shift key and the space bar. To rotate the canvas at a specific angle, we can type the exact value into the drop-down menu of our status bar. To rotate the canvas to a selected object, first switch to the selection tool, select the object or text, and then go to View and choose Rotate View to Selection. Let's rotate the canvas again. There are a few ways we can bring the canvas to its original position. Go to View and select the Reset Rotate View, or press the Ctrl, Shift and number 1 keys on your keyboard, or press the Escape key instead. To fit the selected artboard in a rotate view to the document window, press the Ctrl and 0 keys on your keyboard. If you wish to save the rotate canvas view as a preset, go to View, New View, type a name and click OK. To reuse the preset, click View and select the saved preset. To delete the preset, go to View, Edit View, select the preset you wish to delete, select Delete and click OK. Thanks for watching. Bye-bye.